All right, let's do the next contestant.
Portal.
Hi, what's your name?
Oh, we're not starting yet. Sorry, I'm Jesse.
Where are you from, Jesse?
I'm from California.
What do you do in California?
I am training to become a dental student, but first I'm training to be Hodor.
Fantastic. Well, would you like to show us what you've prepared?
Yes, I would. I'm so ready to show you, and thank you so much for this opportunity. This will be Hodor holding the door.
Hodor! 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 Hodor!
So, do I get the part?
Well, thank you for that wonderful rendition. However, I must say it's left me feeling a little cold.
I've had amputations that were less painful.
Sometimes there are no happy choices, only one less grievous than the others.
You know, Jesse, I think you did a good job, but I see you as more of a hound character.
You know, let me stop you right there, okay? I'm too big for this. I'm more of a Tyrion anyway. Thank you.
We're ready for your next contestant.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Ramin, with an R.
Where are you from?
From Boston, Massachusetts.
And what do you do?
I'm a dental student, and I've been here for about 4 years, and this has been my dream, to become the next Hodor. So that's why I'm here auditioning for you guys, and I hope you really like it.
Great, let's see it.
Let's see what you got.
Hold the door. Hold the door. Hold the door.
Stop.
Okay. Come on. You didn't like it?
Okay. We need to see a little bit more you. We need to see, you know, your real identity here.
Okay, fair enough.
And I need more passion, more fire.
Oh, you want fire?
Okay, I'll bring you fire. Hold the door! 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 Hold door! Hold door!
Hold door!
Thank you very much.
Simply excellent. You truly brought the heat with that one. Thank you.
Hodor.
Ramin, that was Iron Throne worthy.
Hodor.
Ramin. Your performance was stronger than Valerian steel.
Hodor.
Ramin, you've got 4 yeses. Here's your golden shroud and your ticket to Winterfell.
Hodor. Hodor. Hodor.
Good morning.
Good morning.
And what's on the scoreboard for today?
Can I ask for a period case complete?
Yes, you may. And what are you going to be doing?
It's going to be a probe and... That's what I said.
You must have been studying your sheet.
I've been trying.
Oh, okay. Excellent. Let's do it.
That's just good for the bloopers.
I don't think you need anything else.
Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the light will change us. Maybe we're
knocking, Jon Snow.
Say that again.
Huh?
Say it again.
Do no nothing, Jon Snow.
This place is actually great. And number 3, it's Dorchester. Classy place.
I'm not with a chalupa.
No one but you got me feeling this way. There's so much we can't explain.
Hand over the chalupa.
Sticking out of his hair, and if we had one coming out of his hair. Who knows
the secret tomorrow? Is this the plain or the chunky?
Plain.
Yeah, I think it is nice and smooth. Perfect, Jesse.
Thank you. You're here with me now, I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers.
Maybe it's not forever. Maybe it'll never change us. We were laughing with you guys, we're laughing at them. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize.
Love you, class,
D19s. She says, I don't.
Oh my God, I did. Maybe we'll realize
we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason. Blue burritos.
Dorchester has the best PCs because they got the most experience. Ask anyone. See if anyone's been around longer than Dr. Fedrocki. You won't find them. Maybe
we don't need them. Right now it looks pretty good.
She didn't open it yet.
So. Hi.
Good. So your graphics did it get out of here.
D19. Yeah.
Hello.
What's this for? Senior video.
I am trying to do what everybody.
Now we got the inside.
Just cause everybody doing what they
doing.
Know.
How you doing?
Hey, my name's Rushi. It's like sushi with an R.
Yeah.
Hold on! Hold on! That's just how I
feel. Trying to reach the place. We all got no loose. I can say a lot. I can pull
it. Hey, how's it going, guys? How are you? My name is Christian with a K. I'm from Northern Ireland. I'm a DJ. And I'm here to audition for you. I hate you guys. I can't do this with Ben looking at me like this. But what's you need to, you guys are looking at me all dumbfounded. You have to say something. I can't. Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Why did you say anything? Like, what the fuck is going on?
Churn the butter. Churn the butter.
All right, I need to see gowns and goggles.
Should I look at the camera?
Another year, another video for you.
Another video, but I'm not there.
Oh my God. Joey Miller.
I intend to keep that promise. I intend to keep that promise.
Ominous down.
I'm sorry.
All right, that was
a good one. We gotta go again.
Ominous. Ominous. Excellent.
together we could be something for real. Now am I wrong for trying to reach the things that I can't see? But that's just how I feel. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that this story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the evening falls and I'm left there with my thoughts, and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. So I'll go, I will go, go, go. So I'll go, I will go, go, go. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier, I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me.